You are in this protest group. You must leave Midwest now. That is your reporter.
Another night of violence in downtown Portland. Fox 12 cameras were rolling as police arrested six people during May Day demonstrations. The group started out 80 to 100 strong at Chemansky Park. Just before 10 o'clock, they started marching through the downtown area, smashing up windows on several businesses and City Hall, along with spray painting buildings. Police declared it a riot and arrested 20-year-old Quang Nguyen Phoebe Loomis, 27-year-old Christopher Donnelly, and Darren Stevens for charges including criminal mischief and resisting arrest. 22-year-old Jeremiah Day was also arrested for confronting officers with a butterfly knife.